kigenda kubaako.
You don't know what is going to be.
Naye kubulidde.
But I tell you.
Kubulidde.
I've told you.
Twala mafuta g'omulembe
gwo. Receive the anointing of your time.
Twala mafuta g'omulembe
gwo. Receive the anointing of your
time.
Look at me.
Twala mafuta g'omulembe
gwo. Receive the anointing of your generation.
Twala mafuta g'omulembe gwo.
The anointing of your generation.
Twala mafuta g'omulembe
gwo. The anointing of your generation. Receive the anointing. The anointing of your generation. This is this time. Now there is one who is
receiving.
And somebody is saying, receive the anointing of your generation. That's how it is.
Mr.
The man used to move. He used to move and speak words. You receive the anointing of your generation. You have a calling. You have a calling. Now this is a
fresh,
fresh,
fresh.
Jesus, Yesu. This is the time. God is establishing. Who is establishing? The time will come and you won't be poor.
Amafuta bogaga.
They are anointing. Is there a nation with oil that is poor?
Bible
says the things of the world teach you the things of the spirit. Today at the altar of the youths, God is choosing
somebody.
Is he a being established, being filled? You are going to have a trouble to come to them when it is not they that you knew. Yeah.
Yeah.
I see a
money.
It is coming upon somebody.
I'm a foot.